Hi everyone and welcome or welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. So today's video is going to be my monthly favorites slash products that I've been loving recently. This video is very random and I have some really random stuff, random things to share. A few hair care, a few skin care and a few makeup, but mostly random. So yeah, if you're interested, please keep on watching. Let's start with makeup. I just have two favorites with me for makeup and both of these are blushes. The first product that I have is the Face Shop Water Tint and it's in the shade Rose Pink. You know I love this. I've shown this in so many videos till now and I just cannot stop using this. I use this every single day. The next blush that I have is by K Beauty and this is in the shade Soft Nude. This is how it looks like. Look at the shade. The shade is so pretty. I even have it on my cheeks right now. And it's just such a beautiful blush. They have a lot of shades, so this is a blush you must try. I have two skincare products that I've been loving this month and I think you guys already know. The first one that I have is this Glowner. I've shown this again multiple times. I also wanted to include this again because it's such a beautiful mist. I use this in my skincare routine and it just feels very refreshing, very nice. It leaves the skin a little bit of a glow. So yeah, perfect for every day. Next skincare product that I have is a serum and this is by Mama Earth. This is the Skin Plump Serum. I've been using this every single day. I use this before makeup, right after I wash my face, after using the mist, I use this and it's very lightweight, absorbs in the skin very quickly. So it's great for all skin types. I love this. Love this. It leaves like a little bit of a glow to your skin and makes your skin look very glowy and healthy. I love this so much. It smells also amazing. This had to make it to my list. Two hair care products that I've been loving this month that I have is a hair mask. Now this is the first hair mask that I've ever used and oh my god, this is so amazing. This is the Mama Earth Tea Tree Hair Mask and it has tea tree, argan oil and lemon oil. This is for dandruff and itchy scalp. Makes your scalp very clean, leaves your hair moisturized, super soft, very moisturized, very shiny, everything that you want your hair to look. This is gonna do it for you. I use this once a week or twice a week. I use this in place of a conditioner and it works very well. So if you're looking for a hair mask, definitely try the Mama Earth one. The next hair care product that I have is a serum and this is a L'Oreal Extraordinary Oil Serum. This is such a beautiful serum. I've been using this since the time I got it and I loved it. It did make some difference to my hair. When I use it in combination with this, you're just gonna have those good hair days. Consistency of this serum is thick. Up until now, the serums that I've used had this thin consistency of all the serums I've used up until now, but this one has like a very thick consistency. You need very tiny amount of this. Don't go overboard with this because it might make your hair look greasy. I've been using this all the month of March. The next few products are very random and these are things that I've just been loving for the month of March or in the past many couple of months. So I don't do favorites every month because I do use the same products over and over again and I don't want to mention it over and over again because it just gets boring. I have a hand cream. This is the, I don't know how to pronounce it, I'm gonna put it on the screen. So this is a hand cream that I've been loving. This hand cream, I've been using it for the past, I think I've been using it since winter, so it's been conveniently 3 to 4 months and I love it so much. I actually stole this from mom. So sadly you don't get this in India, but oh my god, this hand cream is incredible. The consistency, the formula of this is very unlikely. It has watery sort of a consistency. Feels like your hands, your palms are drinking up all of the water. You know what I mean. It smells so amazing. Sadly you don't get this in India, as I said, but if you ever get your hands on this, get your hands on this because you're gonna love it. Body scrub from Nykaa. I don't Remember, I don't know if I've mentioned this before on my channel. This is the Nykaa Wanderlust Japanese Cherry Blossom, and this is a body scrub. It has this gorgeous smell. Your body is gonna smell very, very nice. It has very fine particles, very gentle on your skin. It's for 350 rupees, very, very inexpensive for a body scrub. After the M. Caffeine one, this is the one that I love. Candle favorite, how random is that? This is the Vanilla Latte scented candle from Miniso. Remember, I showed this in my A Day in My Life vlog. Smells so amazing. It smells heavenly. It literally smells like vanilla cupcakes with a hint of coconut. Makes your entire room smell so, so good. Again, I've never been the type of a candle person. Even the slightest strong fragrances give me like a headache, but this is very, very mild. I've been loving scented candles these months. I think they are so nice. It just feels very relaxing. So you've had a long day.
I've had a very long, hard day.
Very self-carey, I think, if that's even a word. But yeah, I'm gonna get a lot of candles. A book that I've been loving, this is again, not a very good reader, but I got this book months and months ago, and I'm still reading it. This is Girl Boss. This is such a motivational book. This gives you so much motivation. It gives you so much motivation and the zeal to work towards your future, your career, for your life. Very uplifting. Another random favorite that I have is a neck piece, and this is how it looks like. I'm pretty sure you've seen me wearing this in some of my videos. This is from H&M. I love minimal jewelry, and this is just one of those. This is what I've been wearing for the past, again, many, many months. Yeah, this made it to my list. I have is this bag right here. It is a shoulder bag. Actually, you can even make it like a sling, but I carry this as my shoulder bag. I've had this for years and years. Then you open, you have a chain here. And then you have a lot of compartments. I don't want to go in. And it fits so many things. It is very, very spacious. You'll see me carrying this for many months more. A pop socket. And this is the pop socket that I've been loving. I got it in back in October. And it's been... It's been about 5 months I've been using this. This is from their actual company, Pop Socket. It is a bit expensive, but I think it's totally worth it. They have so many designs, and this is so, so sturdy. I've been using it since 5 months and it's still intact. Once you start using a pop socket, you cannot go back. And yeah, that is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this very random video. I have done a favorites video that was like months and months ago. Let me know if you enjoy these kind of videos, and I would love to do more. I don't think I'm gonna do it every month, because as I said, I use the same products over and over again. But if I have some new products that I love and that I want to share, I will definitely do that. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel before you leave. All the products, I'll try to link all of the products in the description box below. If you're interested, you can also follow me on my Instagram, and I'm gonna see you pretty soon in my next video.